Alright. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a low-down moochie-coochie. She was the roughest, toughest frame, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Now hidey, 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 hidey. Messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him, though he was crazy. He took her down to Chinatown and showed her how to kick the dog around. Now, hidey, hidey, hide.
Hidey, 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 hidey.
Yeah. He did, he did, he did, he
did. He did, he did, he did. She had a dream about the King of Sweet. He gave her things that she was in. He gave her a house filled with gold and steel, a diamond car with a flat hat of beer. Hi, 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 hi. He gave her his townhouse and his racing horses. Each meal she ate had a dozen horses. She had $1,000,000, all of nickels and dimes, and she sat around and counted them all by the bits.
Let's go hidey high.
Thank you very much.